Good evening. I need to upgrade a mod. I thought I would see if I could find a mod to upgrade. Oh, which way around am I gonna do? I'm gonna go Tarkin lead because I like what the expose that he brings. And just in case. I shouldn't need it, but just in case. So basically, with my Tarkin, who has a Zeta. Anyone that loses health becomes exposed. Wow. And finally. Who had money on Chill Trooper getting the winning kill? Grey mod, yay. So now I'll do two sims and then I'll go up to threes and bugger all there. Nothing there. It's the three dot of the arrow is not even worth looking at. What we got there? Defense and crit chance, no. Protection. Oh, that's it. Yeah, that is it there. Let's just hop over and do. I know I've got to do an upgrade on a mod, and I can't remember now whether I actually did. I had a. Yeah, I did. Yeah, I took it up to 9. Health. I don't want health. Well, I do want health, but you know what I mean. Any speed that need? I've got a load of speed mods which are, and none of them. It's a health mod. You know what? I'm just gonna do that because I'm not feeling too well. Oh, actually, let's do it in the age old. So first thing to turn is tenacity. Oops. Specify level. Second thing to turn is speed. +4. Third. is defense percentage. I'm guessing that fourth is going to be defense total. Nope, defense again. That's a bit of a mer mod. Okay, apologies. That's not the best farm or leveling up I'll ever do. But thank you for watching. Bye for now.